Finally. After so long. Thanks, man. Finally, I moved out after so long. I gotta take a look around. I need to power up the electricity before I can use the VCR.
The door is locked. The door is locked.
The door is locked.
The door is locked.
I need to switch the electricity back on first.
Well, I'm down in the basement. Maybe reset the breaker, I guess. Where the hell's the key at, though?
I need to switch the electricity back on first.
What the hell is this? Why am I talking to myself out loud? Like, who am I even talking to? Jesus? God? Whoever, I need to see a therapist or something, because this is getting a little too much. Narrating my life story to nobody. I just came from outside.
Probably not a good idea, but it worked.
Who the hell's calling me at this hour? Well, I hope it's something serious. She want? Ah, damn it. Well, I guess I'd respond to her later. Right now, I'm just really tired. Oh, great. The lights keep going out again. This fucking storm's causing a power outage.
What the hell is this?
I'm gonna go get my clothes. I'm starting to get annoyed. Since when did I ever have an attic? Let's see.
What was that?
God damn it, my head. What the hell is this place? Damn it, the path is blocked. I gotta find something to break these. Damn, it's pitch black here. I can't see shit. Oh, finally not so damn dark in here. That's what I'm talking about. Thank God. What the fuck? Is that a dead body? Oh, goddamn, it's fucking disgusting! Is that a light source? There's a flashlight right there. I need to take it. Got it. I need to find a way out of here, or I'll die! I see an axe. Oh man, that could be really useful.
Guest.
Is every goddamn door in this fucking house locked? The door's locked!
What a surprise!
What a surprise!